He struck out nine. Maybe they've got guys that need work. Here's a 2-1 pitch. It swung out and hit towards right field. Patterson heading back. This is going to sail over his head and leave the ballpark. And a grand slam home run by Jared King. A pinch hit. Grand slam home run here in the sixth inning off Gus Schlosser. And it's now an 8-0 lead for the B-Mets. Shows you what I know about pinch hitting for Fulmer. Now that's exactly what Binghamton wanted.
Shortstop number two, Gavin Cicchini.
And they get the grand slam home run to go up eight.